over Beverly Hills, Atlanta, and New York. There are new housewives in town. Yes, I do know Taylor because I
look at how you don't.
I'm out of here.
I do.
Manufactured drama. I'm here for it. This time, the reality show is coming to Salt Lake City, Utah. Executive producer Andy Cohen announced this during BravoCon on Saturday during a question and answer portion. So why Salt Lake City? Well, Cohen said he wanted to throw fans a curveball. And in Utah, quote, you have the majesty of the mountains of Mormon religion, an exclusive community of people who have very successful businesses who live in their own universe. Well, Real Housewives SLC is scheduled to debut sometime next year. And I must say, mixed reaction from most of the fans on Twitter. Like, wait a minute, what about Chicago? Why not bring back Miami? We'll see how successful SLC will be.